Four. What happens when you cross the DC bombshell villains and the movie A League of Their Own? You get the world's most dangerous baseball league.
Well, folks, it's a lovely day here at the Wayne Family Memorial Ballpark. Today's All-American Gotham Ladies Baseball League exhibition game is sure to be a real doozy. None of this would be possible without the league's benefactor, Victor Freeze. He is here today with the ever-frigid Miss Snowcone, welcoming the fans and handing out some of those famous Mr. Freeze snow cones. Today, we are pleased to bring you some of the most lethal ladies in the league. Now entering the field is Selena Kyle, who's just the cat's meow. This hard-hitting kitty is leading the league in stolen bases. And let's face it, folks, she doesn't just steal bases, she steals the whole diamond. Next up, outfielder Pamela Isley, who's really blossomed during this season. But be careful, boys. She may look like a dainty flower, but she can snag a fly ball and leave you green with envy. And here comes the pitcher with a punch, Harlene Quinzel, and her screwball packs quite a bang. Wait, what's that? Is that a bomb? I've heard it bring in heat, but this is overkill. Well, it looks like they are giving her a real ball. What is she doing? Is she crying? There's no crying in baseball. It looks like it's time to get this game underway. We will have to see what is left of Gotham when this is all over. Let's play ball!
Thank you.